Yeah. Yeah. It's Jezzy. Jezzy. Rich was handing my nigga. Normatizing with this shit. Let's get it. Love.
Someone hurt in the body of water this weekend somewhere. No. And she's going in some fucking water. I promise you, you're going in the fucking water. Somewhere.
I promise you, we will have a domestic violation going on.
That's cool.
Wherever and whenever that is.
That's
it's
cool.
Going to be a domestic situation.
Whatever. Listen,
you're
last
going
night,
to...
Last night we was at the strip club and the stripper, remember when the stripper was grinding on? Like she was laid across her and was, we gotta do something with that footage, bro. Like that shit is classic. We gotta do something with that footage.
That was horrible.
We really had a heart to heart today and that was a very uncomfortable
She
moment.
Was rubbing her vagina across
Lily.
My pants.
Lily.
Back and forth. Yeah. We talked about that
all time. Like she was just laying on you like.
If there was any skin,
I'm
anything.
I'm like, that's not even sexy what she was doing.
Lily, niggas run shit like Emmett. Better kick your shit like pivots. That shit you talk, I did it. Little nigga, you told I didn't. You a rat, nigga, mind your business. You ain't got bread.
I did niggas like we used to do in high school. This is, it's only one $100 bill, and the rest of these are ones.
But it looked like a lot. So I'm gonna put, I'm gonna wear some tight pants tonight and put it in my pocket so like I got a lot of money. That's what I'm doing. Fuck that shit. Miami. We gonna act like Atlanta niggas, scamming the fuck out of everybody. That's what's about to happen.
Come on, white girl, quit talking. Shit. Type of crazy shit, man. Don't fucking judge me. Anybody ever tell you talk too fucking much?
I don't give a fuck. That's the problem.
Damn. I'm trying to get everybody gathered up and you study talking. Hey,
actually, the truth is, face down in my phone I was, but you're just the...
about your wig, how does she
back on.
I think her wig got COVID.
I'm hungry.
You want to try? You want one of these dumplings? You want a snack?
Give me one.
I'm gonna snack.
That shit stank. It stank. Chicken.
We ate here last time.
Eat the whole thing.
We didn't get the breakfast, bro.
It's a kimchi.
Especially when you be hungry as hell.
Man, that motherfucker personal flex.
Lily. Niggas run shit like Emmett. Better kick your shit like pivots. That shit you talk, I did it. Little nigga, you told I didn't. You a rat, nigga, mind your business. You ain't got bread, you dinner. Better pass that rock like Lily. Go, Lily, Lily. Little nigga, you broke, I'm Lily. Lily, Lily. Little nigga, you broke, I'm Lily.
Who the fuck that hired y'all for the blooper reel, man? You know what I mean? Somebody's in this bitch stunned. Cause I know Cuba's Jermamas when I see him.
Cuba Jermamas.
I think this fell out Inferno here. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah.
I think this fell out Inferno
here. I only got one ear pierced and I ain't had an earring in that motherfucker in 15 years.
Yeah, I got
that motherfucker ain't pierced no more.
Exactly.
I'm finna propose to a bitch with this tonight. For real. Like, bitch, can you come in my room?
That's the proposal. I got the money box and two big bottles, nigga. We about to be in here, nigga. Sunday, Friday, nigga, Hollywood KO. All day I'm free, nigga. Rock Nation 99 Gin.
Heavy, heavy,
hey, I got two bad bitches on my stage and not enough money, nigga.
Listen, nigga, my nigga G.I. Gizzle came from motherfucking Minneapolis. He said, Flea, if you play this record, me and all my Minneapolis niggas is gonna run up on that stage and make a motherfucking mess. So, listen,
let's do it. G.I. Gizzle, nigga. We gonna show niggas how to do this.
Switch the Geico. I be on the money like a motherfucking Marco. I be on the tip that I should have been on.
All right.
me go. Swimming in these bingy malls, cause I'm getting plenty go.
We're ready to start fucking working.
Get the footage, nigga. Get the motherfucking footage.
That's my fucking.
And she get up and start twerking.
Fuck that. This is my twerking. Stop. I'm twerking.
No. Don't tell me about this. Daz, get the fucking footage, man. God damn it. All the footage, man. That's when you 1,000, you gotta get, hey, this shit ain't sweet, my nigga. Y'all look at this shit and y'all think this shit is all bread and motherfucking butter, nigga. It's gonna be motherfucking losses. It's gonna be shit that happened that you can't control. That's how the universe works, man. But I don't give a fuck, nigga. I'm built for this shit. I can't do nothing else. I can't wear no job. I can't do no temp service. I can't do no other shit than what I'm here to do. So whatever loss I got to take, that's what I got to take, man, because this is what bosses do, man. DirtBagz, 1000 ENT, nigga. It's G.I. Gizzle's birthday, 2021. Miami Beats, this is my first time. This is the first time I ever did this right here. So if I did all this the first time, imagine what I'm going to do next time. Think about Houston when you think about that. Think about the real niggas that fuck with me. You know what I mean? When you say that shit, nigga. Cause it's heavy, nigga. And I fuck with real ass niggas. And I don't give a fuck about nothing when it come to my family, nigga. Straight up. So, understand, man. This DirtBagz shit is heavy. Y'all gonna see a lot more of this shit. And ain't nothing you to fucking do about it, nigga. We can take $1,000 loss, I just lost a $5,000 fucking ring in the fucking water right here, nigga. And we don't get it back, nigga. We don't get it back. That's what the tree pull up. I get the tree. I'm so happy about the tree. I run in the hotel, forget all my bags right by the door. Come out, my Louis shoes gone. Rest of the bags there, Louis shoes gone. The security did, I'm talking about they had to be Inspector Gadget because them motherfuckers found the shoes. Tracked it to the room of the nigga that took it, and they ain't tell me who did it because they know I'll be in jail. But nigga, they got my shit back, nigga. Louis shoes, $1,200. I got them back. Yeah, I got the shoes back. But I just lost a $5,000 ring. So fuck them shoes. Like, that wasn't the moral of the story. The moral of the story is you win some and you fucking lose some.
Now, where them divers at?
He can't come right now.
So I don't even make sense no more. Hey, I appreciate all y'all. Love y'all, man. Appreciate y'all for fucking with me. We working hard on the bitch. It's real good. First experience for everything. And I enjoy sharing this moment with y'all. You know what I mean? So that's what it is, man. There's plenty more to come. This shit is lightweight. We doing 10 times.
You
know what I mean?
You gotta blow out your candle. Make a wish.
The candle was gone out. What are you talking about?
You already lit him like 7 times.
Dollar Tree, this Dollar Tree.
That's definitely not Dollar Tree. When the last that long. Period.
That's Publix. So actually, that's a Publix candle. It's actually not Dollar Tree.
Dollar Tree has candles.
Yeah.
Oh!
Stupid ass. Oh!
Damn, that's
hell of
a birthday right there,
right there. That's why I got the little one. It was perfect first place. It was perfect first place. Perfect first place. I think perfect first place.
Wow. Yo.
That's for all the shit
he been doing. Dang. Oh, they laughing at you on your live. What you got to say to the live?
Bitch, you got this all on my sachi. You bitch, you gonna just do my sachi? Bitch, you gonna just do my sachi? Y'all know what's up. Y'all know I'm from Gary, Indiana. We need the last look back, bitch. Come here.
Oh!
Oh,
no!
girl. I got a tip for y'all.
My brother! I'm so proud of him. Live your life to the fullest, baby.
Hey, spray my sachet.
When he's sober, he gonna be like, man, what was I doing?